Hello, Daniel here. In this episode of How to Draw the Disney Character, I'm going to show you how to draw Donald Duck. Donald made his debut in the 1934 short, The Wise Little Hen. Ever since that moment, the public became in love with the duck. From that moment on, he got more leading roles, and even appeared in shorts with Mickey and Goofy. He is not always the nicest, and has a short temper, but we still love him. That's our Donald. Alright, let's begin. First, begin to sketch a circle. If you have done that, begin to sketch a cross in the center of the circle. Now we are going to draw Donald's beak. First, draw three curved lines from the left of the circle to the white. Now draw the front of his beak and connect the lines from the left to the white. Now draw the bottom of the beak. And now an upside down triangle for his tongue. Now draw two egg-shaped ovals for his eyes. Plus two smaller ones for his pupils. If you have done that, draw his cheeks and his eyebrows and connect them to each other. Donald is almost finished, now he's only missing a sailor's hat. First draw the bottom half of his head. For the top of his head, draw two round curved lines. And this is how you draw Donald Duck. And of course you can also color him in if you want to. In the next episode, I show you how to draw Goofy. See you then!